Welcome to the Capital Audio Fest Grand Exhibit Space. We have our grand marketplace down here, and over here we have the premier exhibit at the show this year. The Audio Company Store from Atlanta, Georgia, featuring VAC, the Valve Amplification Company, von Schweikert, and numerous brands. We're going to go in. Let's meet the team.
Hi, this is Kevin and Darlene Hayes from VAC, along with Damon von Schweikert, Leif Swanson behind, and Joe Levercheck from Critical Mass Systems. We would like you to meet one of the premier dealers in the United States, Mr. Keith Sequeira from the Audio Company, along with Gordon Waters and Jim Cuppy.
Keith, how are you today?
I'm doing good, thank you.
Introduce us to your partners, please.
This is Gordon and Jim, and we are the Audio Company in Marietta, Georgia. And we've been in business for slightly less than 10 years. And we've been very fortunate to assemble phenomenal brands in this industry. And we brought to the Capital Audio Fest what we feel is the finest equipment there is out there in the amplification, the digital realm, the speakers, and last but not least, the racking system, which, believe it or not, makes a huge difference to the sound that we produce.
Well, can you walk us through the system?
Absolutely.
Okay, let's do that now, okay?
All right.
Here we go.
Well, let's start off with the preamplifiers. We have the VAC statement line stage, which is the line stage and it has a separate power supply. Then we have the VAC statement phono stage, and the statement phono stage power supply. And in the digital section, we do have the grandiose models from Esoteric, and that's the transport and the power supply for that, and that's the P1. And then we also have the DACs, which are mono DACs, left and rights. And we do have the clock, which controls all of that. And then we have the NO1, which is a digital streamer. And for the turntable, we have the transrotor Orion model with airtight Opus 1 cartridge and an SME 5 arm.
And Jim, what do we have supporting the system?
Supporting all this beautiful equipment is the Critical Mass Olympus. This is a brand new product. This is their top of the line. And their Maxim. These were specially picked colors. Come in any color you would like to match your decor or your gear. Beautiful and beautiful sounding.
And Gordon, could you show us the cables, please?
Well, the cables are the Masterbuilt Ultra series. In fact, we are the only Masterbuilt flagship dealer in the country. We're very glad to support these people. This cable line is absolutely phenomenal.
Yeah, here we can get a good look at it. Oh, it's just beautiful. Look at that. This is really the heart of a system, because the system won't work unless you have it cabled together. You have to have something
that's
between an amplifier, a source component.
And the cables are indeed a component in the system. They should not just be considered an afterthought. They're just as much a component as any of the source components or the amplifiers themselves. They have a very high influence on the signature of the system as a whole.
They sure do. They're not an accessory. They're a necessity.
They're a necessity.
That's right.
Kevin has fond of saying, everything matters.
It does.
And in this case, it's a very strong part of the system that has to be just as good as the rest.
These are the flagship amplifiers from VAC. They're the 450 IQs and monoblocks. And we just happen to have them bi-amp these speakers for this show. But they're unique in the sense that they are, like all the amplifiers made by VAC, they have an IQ circuit, which means they are continuously auto-biased. So the fear of having a tube gear now is non-existent, because you never have to bias the tubes. If a tube fails, a light comes on and tells you it's failed. And nothing happens to your amp because the circuit's designed in such a way that it shuts your amplifier down before the fuse even blows. Mm-hmm. So you've got a fail-safe way of doing this. And this, the 450s are the pinnacle of amplification. We feel that there is no other amplifier in the world that comes close to the tonality and the control that it has with all the music.
And how about the loudspeakers?
Well,
they're just awesome.
What do you say about the loudspeakers?
Yeah, what can you say?
We're absolutely thrilled to be the flagship dealer for Von Schweikert. We have, you can come over to the store and see their flagship speaker, which are the Ultra 11s, down to their little speaker, which is the E3s. But these speakers, they make you speechless. There's nothing like it. They are unequivocally one of the finest speakers that's known to mankind. You can play them at a low volume and you still get the whole sound spectrum. And then if you want to play it like I like to, which is really loud, you still can play it that way and it doesn't make a fuss. It just keeps going.
It doesn't change its composure one bit from depending on volume level. So you're free to find the level that the music wants to be, and you know the speaker is going to do its job faithfully at whatever that level is.
Well, good. Well, the proof is in the listening. And we've done a great system walkthrough. You make me want to come to Atlanta to have you.
We need to.
Well, viewers, if you're watching this and you want to have a great team guiding you, here they are.
Thank you.
Gordon,
thank you.
Mark and Keith. Let's do some listening if we could next.
Sure.
Okay, here we go.
Tigris and Euphrates, there's a leisure zone there. They got all kinds of sports, they got Bermuda shorts. They had sex in Pennsylvania, a Brazilian grew a tree, and a doctor in Manhattan saved a dying man. God Almighty, and the pressures of the marketplace, the human race has civilized itself. It's a miracle. Stuff runs for years and years and years and years.
goodness. Talk about a miracle. The sound in this room, it is a miracle. This is the best sounding room at a hi-fi show in my whole career, since I began with the Absolute Sound in 1989, that I've ever heard. Alexis Park, all the different hotels that we've been at over the years, Munich, the Munich Order Center, all the shows in North America. This is the pinnacle of sound at a show. And I don't know what else to say, except that the team here is exceptional. This is, you guys, take a bow. It's really great.
Thank you
very much for putting together what very well may be the world's greatest audio system. Thank you very much.
Thanks,
our pleasure. Thank you. It's a privilege for us to hear it too.
Thank you. It's awesome. They don't want to tear it down today.
No.
Thank you,
but
gentlemen.
You can come to the audio company and listen to the same system. So I think that's where the magic is.
How do you do it? How do, when a customer comes to you, what's your, how do you guide them in this process of selecting beautiful audio equipment?
Well, we have a very unique way of doing that. We have two stores, in fact. In one of the stores, we have equipment that goes anywhere from $80 all the way to slightly over $10,000. And in this store, we sell albums, we sell CDs, and guess what? If you want an antique table to go with your equipment, we'll sell that to you too, also. And then we have our flagship store, which is about 500 feet from where the little store is. We call it the little store.
It's the public store.
The public
and
store.
It is open 6 days a week.
6 days
so
a week.
You can without come at any time, without an appointment, come in and see. And it's a great place to learn. It's a place to start this wonderful hobby. And then we can take you, if you would like something bigger and better, we can take you right around the corner down the street and show you the flagship store, which is quite remarkable.
Yes, four dedicated rooms ranging from small to large, and we do them in a procession of how you might progress in a system. You've got, you walk in the door and you first see what you might have in a smaller room in a home or where you might go as you're starting in this journey. The next room, it goes up from there in sequence up to the really high-end flagship models in the largest room. And we do that, we do each ensemble as something that you might have, you know, you want to give people the idea that this is something that is not inaccessible. This is something that if you're interested in this, we can show you exactly what to do. It doesn't require destroying your home decor to have great sound. We did it purposefully as a very homey environment just to show people that the system can be part of the room of the home and not dominate the home.
It is a lifestyle.
That's a key.
And also with the little store, we have, since we are the flagship Masterbuilt cable dealer, they also have cables that are less expensive than the Ultra cables that we're using here. So we can show them from a little, with their little systems, what they can do with real good cables, and then and they can progress going up further and further, in the chain. And that also happens to be with the racking system. We have, in addition to the Esoteric and the Maxim racks, we also have the Sotto Voce racks, which are starter racks, and that's a very unique racking system because you can put inexpensive filters as the shelves going up to quite expensive, so you don't have to change the
rack. And there's a great degree of adjustability in that shelving unit,
right.
So just because you change equipment, you don't have to change the rack. You can basically set the racks at whatever height is appropriate for your particular piece of equipment at that time. If that changes, you simply adjust the shelving system to compensate for that, and you're off and going again.
Very good.
We do that also with the VAC, VAC and the two valve equipment, and also the digital, where we have, since we are the Statement Select dealer, we have all the products that go from the entry level, from the 170 amplifier all the way up to the 450 IQ amps. So we can take a person from beginning to end doing all that. We do the same thing with speakers and the digital equipment too. So
we offer what a good brick and mortar should have.
That's great.
Ability to A, B components.
Yeah, fantastic.
Our job is to, we're the people who have done the research. We're the ones who actually go out and find what we consider the values in this industry, where you actually have, where you want to spend your money. It's one thing to go online and see everything on earth, but how do you know what's right for you? Or what is the best product for your budget? If we haven't done that, we haven't done our job. That's our job. It should not be the customer's job. We're very happy to perform that function.
Well, that's what you guys are here for. You're here to guide the customer on this wonderful journey.